In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to transfer a WordPress domain to GoDaddy. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna go over all of the steps that you should take and consider when transferring your WordPress domain to GoDaddy. So, usually, this is going to come down to two main separate steps. First, you have an optional domain name registration transfer. So this is optional because you can do a workaround to this, which I'm going to comment on. But if you want to do a full transfer for your WordPress domain and send it to GoDaddy, then you will have to first unlock your domain. You can transfer the domain name registration away from your current provider where it is connected to your WordPress site. So let's say, for example, you have a WordPress site and you find out that the service provider for the hosting is Hostinger. You will have to initiate the process from here. You can easily find this out by going over to the management page of your website and identifying your current domain registrar. This is the company that you registered your domain name with. It can be Hostinger, Bluehost, WordPress, and so on. Once you find a specific registrar, unlock your domain transfer. So you will go over to manage, and for security reasons, you will have to ask them to unlock the domain. This is usually something that you will do manually, but if you are unable to, just ask them to do it for you. Once it is properly unlocked, initiate the transfer on GoDaddy. So this part is very easy. Now, like I said previously, if you prefer not to transfer your domain name, the workaround is that you can keep it with your current registrar and simply point it to your WordPress site hosted elsewhere. Now, when you go over to GoDaddy and you choose domains, one of the options is going to be transfer domain. In here, include the specific domain that you would like to transfer, click search, and when you did the original unlocking of the domain and you initiated the transfer, you were given an authorization code. As long as the domain is properly unlocked and you include the authorization code here, you will be able to click continue and proceed to finish this. So make sure that you unlock the domain and you input the authorization code that you acquired when you chose the option to transfer the domain from the current service provider for WordPress. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer a WordPress domain to GoDaddy. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.